birthday, Barbara. I hope you've had a wonderful day. I love you, and I wish I could be there with you. But maybe next year, when things won't be so crazy, and we can get together a lot more often. I love you.
Congratulations. Hope you're having a great birthday. Miss you in beautiful Florida. See you soon. Bye.
Thank you. picked this beautiful setting to wish you a happy birthday because you're beautiful. Beautiful inside and out. I can't even imagine a day in my life without you. You're so special. You give your whole heart to everything you do and everyone you love. And I can't wait to celebrate with you. I hope you have an amazing day and know how much you're loved by everyone. I love you so much. You're the best sister, best friend I've ever had in my life. We've been through everything together, and I look forward to walking with you through the rest of our journeys. I love you so much. Happy birthday.
Hello there, dear friend. I wanted to wish you the happiest of birthdays. I hope it's the best one yet, even though we are in tough times and tough circumstances to really celebrate.
Happy birthday.
George and I wanted to wish you a happy 60th birthday. We wish we could be there to celebrate with you. Hopefully sometime soon we can get together in person to toast your birthday. In the meantime, George and I are toasting your birthday here in Clarence. A toast. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Barbara. Happy birthday to you.
Now blow out your candle. Ready? One, two, three. Good job. You got it. You get your wish. Happy birthday. We hope you have a very special day.
Have a wonderful birthday, Barbara. Hope to see you soon. Love you.
Bye.
Bye.